showers and thunderstorms popped up late in the afternoon. Some communities got a quick soaking while others missed them entirely. Now, through the evening hours, it's warm and it's muggy out there. True feel of summer, as you would expect for July. And the threat for additional showers and perhaps even thunderstorms, they'll stay with us right through the evening hours. Going to be warm as well. Temperatures overnight only falling back into the 60s. And the humidity levels are up as well. Dew points now in the mid-60s in Portland. And off to our south and west, they creep into the upper 60s. So it's a fairly muggy air mass that's in place. Does a couple of things. One, it does keep us a little bit warmer during the overnight hours. Two, likely to generate a little bit of patchy fog, especially after midnight and during the early morning hours. And you know, finally, this humidity is going to stick around during the day tomorrow as well. So dew point values in the 60s mean another muggy day expected. And I think tomorrow turns out to be a warmer day, whereas today we've got to 80 degrees. Portland tomorrow likely to be 84, maybe 85 by the afternoon. So both heat and humidity on the increase. Satellite view showing the showers that fired up and more off to our west. Those are the ones we'll track during the evening hours. And farther off to the west, yet another weak frontal boundary. This will slide through on Wednesday. Finally, all of this activity pushes off the coast and will usher in some less humid and slightly cooler air Thursday, Friday, hopefully carrying us right through the weekend. Overnight tonight, watch for another round of showers, maybe a thunderstorm between now and midnight, and then everything sort of quiets down and we'll deal with that patchy fog. Sunshine to start tomorrow, through midday at least, and then once again the clouds billow up and the showers blossom, and late tomorrow afternoon there's more showers and some thunderstorms passing through the area. High temperature 85 in Portland tomorrow, Freiburg up to 87, slightly cooler as you work your way up to the mountains, and cooler along the mid-coast where a sea breeze gets underway middle part of the day. Here's a check of the next 8 days. It's a summer pattern with pop-up storms.